welcome back to my channel. My name is Life Ashe and this is my first time tag. First tweet. My first tweet is just feeling like I am bored. Just feeling like I'm about to get hyped for no particular reason. Hashtag oh my god, hashtag lol, hashtag do. That was on 10th of September 2013. I didn't even know what I was going to get hyped about. First YouTube video. My first YouTube video would definitely have to be a family reunion video that I was really excited to film. And I just wanted, I was so anxious of putting up a video on YouTube. But I really wanted to get a video up, so that would definitely be my first YouTube video. First person you subscribe to. I can't remember. I have no clue. I am subscribed to a lot of persons because I do get bored, so I need to watch. I'm always looking for people to watch, so yeah. YouTube is like my TV, so plus it's both profile. I joined, I don't think I was that involved in this thing because number one, I think I joined when I was in school, like when I was in IT class, so that's when I joined Facebook. You still talk to your friends? No, I don't talk. What was your friends? Alcoholic drink. My first alcoholic drink was something that would be a beer. It was a beer I with my cousins. He's very mischievous, so yeah, we was looking for, he was like curious on how it tastes and everything, and I didn't taste it. What was your first job? My first job, I was working at a fast food outlet, so that was definitely my first job. First car, haven't gotten that yet. Definitely working on that. First person to text me today, was my guy friend. He texted me. First person you thought of this morning. My dog, actually. He's already a person, but considered a person to me. First grade teacher. My first grade teacher definitely be his high boy. He's a really nice teacher. That's what they have. Let's try on the airplane. Where did you go to try on the airplane? I was actually coming back to Trinidad. I went with boats and I came back with plane. I went to Tobago and I came back on plane to come back home. Who was the first best friend on these guys to work for? Yes, I still talk to my first best friend. We don't have like that relationship because we were in primary school and we see each other every day, but we still maintain some kind of connection. First Super Bowl. My first Super Bowl would definitely have to be when I was with my cousin. Sure, he wanted me to come, and that was my first Super Bowl. First thing you did this morning. First thing I did this morning was I did see about my door. So that was definitely the first thing I did this morning. First concert you ever went. Okay. If I say concert, I would definitely say Chronic. I was like this age. So I was like this actual concert, and products, concert, and he's a really like artist. The message he sends in his song is very positive, and it's more or less about reality and things that goes going around in Jamaica and world, and kind of romance. He has romance kind of songs as well. But yeah, that was my concert. Brooklyn. Where's Brooklyn boy? No Brooklyn boy. Where's Justin? Where's foreign country? I've never been to a foreign country, but I have intentions of going, so yeah. First movie you remember seeing. Okay, so this is a very broad thing because I have seen a lot of movies. So, first movie I remember over and over. First detention. First off, we don't really have detention. Well, when I was going to school, I didn't have detention. And if we did something wrong, we get licked on the spot, and that was it. We never had detention. First roommate. I never had a roommate. If you had one wish, what would it be? I would definitely wish to travel. I would love to see different places, cultures, different languages, especially, and food. So I'm not really eating this because I don't always do anything but other stuff. What was your first sport? What was the first sport you were involved in? The sport I was involved in is definitely netball. I was really involved in that. Up to this day, I still like it, but I don't play it as often because having women alone on a team is not the best thing in the world. First thing you do when you get home, is I can take off all my clothes because after a long day from work, I just want to lie and relax and chill. Unless I have to go to training, which is like exercise outdoors, or unless it's relaxed, I just can change into my exercise where I'm going to lie. When I get home, I just want to take off all my clothes and just lie down. When was it this day? It was definitely in the school. So guys, that was the end of my first time tag. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And you can like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Links to follow my social media will definitely be in the description bar. And I hope you guys enjoy this. Until next time, I post videos every week. So I'm trying to like up my game on my channel and revive it, I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed it and I'll see you next week.